Well, we have a new member in the WPBF 25 News family
this
morning.
I know. That's why Paul's not here holding the football.
He's got his own little football.
He's got his own little game going on right today. Paul LaGrone is the proud papa of a new baby boy, and his name is Lucas. Lucas weighed in at 5 pounds, 14 ounces, and he was born at 2:58 this morning. As you can see, Mama Katie is doing
awesome.
Great.
Yeah,
and hey, Paul is going to be joining us because he's been up all night, of course. And I'm sure
Paul.
He'll tell us he's had a rough night.
Right.
Yeah.
That's right.
Not as rough as Katie, Paul. But Paul's going to be joining us in just a couple of minutes by phone from the hospital room.
Oh, I'm with you, Doug. Don't worry. Well, congratulations. We'll talk to him in just a few minutes. But first.